The capital city cash trees was on Monday and Tuesday crowded with revelers and onlookers who showed up to enjoy carnival. However, the island's 2013 mass was in no uncertain terms marred by a few incidents. From as early as Monday, violence erupted in various sections of the city, perpetrated, according to emergency responders, by persons wanting to settle old scores. Be that as it may, law enforcers deployed in various parts of the city were out in numbers to ensure that there was law and order.
A mass crowd event like that, you would always, things will always happen, and things did happen. There were a few minor incidents, there were no major incidents. There were incidents ranging from fighting. A number of persons were arrested for possession of weapons such as knives and scissors and that sort of thing.
Police say they were able to quell several disturbances, and sometime around the 6 p.m., the city started to become relatively calm because the bands had started to clear the streets.
We would like the public to behave a little better, members of the public, but it's just a few that are actually tarnishing the reputation of the, But generally, we're satisfied with the behavior. We'd like things to be better going forward, sure.
Several other parties which were held during the carnival season also went ahead without any major incidents. The island's 2013 carnival season started in mid-June and ended on Tuesday. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.